That's it. The site is secure.
Yes, it is.
Let's press on.
Just what I was gonna say.
Must be a way to open that gate.
So near, yet so far.
Must be a way to open it around here somewhere.
That's a sure bet. Let's go and look. Some kind of mechanism. Here we go. Perfect. That should do it. Beg your pardon?
Doing all right?
I'm fine. Okay, guess this isn't the way in.
Oh, there you are. Having fun?
Nearly there. Made it.
Impressive.
Thanks. Come on.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysala jigsaw puzzle? Maybe try solving the inner parts first. What if you start with the inside pieces?
Of course. I'm making a bow.
Parashurama. Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
You think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Teresa, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort above the waterfalls might be worth a visit. And possibly that fort on that mountain.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.
Let's find a way to get back down to the car.
Sounds good.